finding out how many layers of foam a drop of glass can melt through. It drips right through two layers of foam, melting a pretty big hole in it. It's a cool looking drop, but it doesn't explode when the tail is broken or withstand the hammer.